Hi, I'm Dinesh Reddy. I work for an organization called Foundation for Ecological Security. We basically work on degraded landscapes, mainly on charaga, banjar bhumi, forests. Basically, we work on land and water resources with village communities and help them in restoring these degraded landscapes to productive status. And this would help them in many livelihoods which are farm-based. And this improves the agricultural resilience of their farming systems. So, in technology, when it comes to technology for sustainability, what we have seen is most of the apps or most of the tools which are coming out is usually for urban citizens or people who have read, and thus for them to understand data and science is easy. But what about common people who are from villages who get sidelined in this process of development? So what we thought, why not make simple tools to help them in their activities, to help them leverage public investments for restoring their degraded landscapes. So we have a team of GIS people and people who work on data, and they've developed some tools.
This is Chiranjit. Basically, in Foundation for Ecological Security, we are trying to bring the data, science, technology that have been developed by different institutions and organizations to bring them under a platform, so that the village people, they can actually use this data in a better demystified way for their decision making at different level. These are basically for natural resource management, ecological conservations, and basically we are targeting for land, water, and the data basically, and the livelihoods, sustainable livelihoods. So we have brought out different tools by using different data that is already publicly available, and then we are preparing the Android-based applications in a user-friendly way, so that the people in the village, the last mile, actually can get the access of this data in a demystified way, so that they can take better decisions at the field level. So we have different tools like CLART, the composite landscape assessment and restorations tool, which helps the village people to identify the locations where they can actually create water harvesting structures for recharge purposes or surface storage purposes or for plantation activities. And then we also have some tool like GIT, which is a GIS enabled entitlement tracking. So a village person can easily get to know what are the different schemes he or she is eligible for and what are different documents is required and how to access those schemes. So a widow who is 60 plus of age, she does not know what are the different schemes available for her. She can also get this information very easily and can avail this scheme from the government sides also. Similarly, we also have different tools for forest management, tools for crop water budgeting, and at the simultaneously we also prepared one data platform which is actually having nearly 1600 plus data layers for Indian socio-ecological economic conditions. And this is a very interactive GIS based platform, so people can easily see this data in a map form, as well as like some informatics like infographics and some statistical analysis. Those are the different things that is already available in this platform. They can actually use it for their better decision making. Yeah.